Good morning, Northern High. My name is Kyla.
And I'm Thomas.
And we are our news anchors for this week. Please stand for the pledge.
The Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This week at NHS. Seniors, enjoy your trip today.
Attention all, please make sure to check your student lunch account. If there is any negative balance, please clear ASAP.
Attention football players. Reminder that there will be football practice after school on Tuesday, May 30th for all those planning to play this fall. The time will be 3:30 to 5:30. Participants must have a physical to participate. Physicals from this school year are good.
Sports update. Congratulations to the track team on their great showing at States.
Ethan Peck is the Division 1A state champion in the 3200 with a time of 9 minutes, 51.67 seconds, which is a new school record. Kaylee Bowser came in 11th in the 3200 with a time of 13 minutes, 0.80 seconds. The girls 4x800 meter relay of Kaylee Bowser, Lydia Nelson, Sophia Brown, and Emma Hostetler finished third with a time of 10 minutes and 1 second. Which is also a new school record. The boys 4x800 meter relay of Ashton Sober, Josh Ropes, Matthew Yoder, and Ethan Peck finished second with a time of 8 minutes, 14.82 seconds, which is yet another new school record. Boys 4x200 meter relay of Josh Ropes, Devontae Ross, Derek Bittinger, Ashton Sober came in 9th with a time of 1 minute, 32.86 seconds, which is also a new school record. Devontae Ross finished 7th in long jump with a jump of 18 feet and 7.5 inches. Well done, athletes! And now today's special feature.
Happy birthday to Luke Brenneman, Weston McCarty, McCain Love, Elijah Fleming, Caden Andrews, Ashton Anderson, Ashton Sober, and Laura Motes.
Today's jokes. Where do polar bears keep their money?
Where?
In the snowbank.
Ha ha!
What happened when the girl didn't pass her final exam for her cosmetology degree?
What?
She had to sign up for makeup classes. What do you get when you complete science class?
What?
A graduated cylinder.
What did the buffalo say when he dropped off his son for his last day of high school?
I don't know. What?
Bison.
What did the boy say to his mom when he didn't pick up his phone at graduation?
What?
I couldn't pick up because the reception was horrible.
This news is sponsored by the 2022-2023 yearbook, also known as Justin's.com. Is this your copy today?
And have a wonderful day.
And goodbye from your favorite news anchors.
In all the old familiar places.